Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Fire Emblem Sacred Stones. We're going to be moving on to Chapter 1. Yeah, that's way too loud. Okay, there we go. Yes, Chapter 1. Escape! Escape! I'm sorry, I'm being weird. Way too loud. Princess Tana, Grado's forces are approaching. That's... hold on. Sorry about this, guys. Okay. Princess Tana, Grado's forces are approaching.
What? So soon? Oh, we've had no time.
I can't do these voices. M'lady, we lack the arms to defend this place. You must return to Castle Freelia.
I can't. Not yet. You haven't found Derek and her companions yet. Derek is my friend, and she needs my help. I won't abandon her. Oh, I know. Gorobot's father, and he came later for more troops.
Yes, your highness.
Erica, please be safe.
I don't know what to do with these voices. Oh shit, I skipped a line. Blah blah blah. They're tenacious, but they have no hope of stopping our advance. What are your orders, sir? Ha! Orders? You just stand here and watch. I'll crush them myself. As you command, sir. Yeah, 1% crit for the win. Ha! That's what happens when you face my lance.
Stop right there! Call off your forces and turn back, or you have me to deal with.
Is that so? And who might you be?
I am Tana, Princess Ophelia.
Yeah, that's real smart. That you're the princess. But that's gonna help you.
I will not permit you to abuse my country any longer.
Freely as royal breath, huh? How convenient.
Leave this castle immediately. If you harm me, my father and mother will chase you to the pit scam.
Yes, I've heard how King Hayden dotes on his precious little daughter. Let's see how true that is. You'll make us a fine hostage, my dear. Seize the girl and lock her up. Right away, sir.
No, let's go!
I see it. Seems like Grado's army has already reached Freelia. Princess, this place is perilous. We should bypass Mulan altogether and head straight to the castle.
Well, we can't just ignore this. You were there when the narrative was invaded. You saw what I saw. You saw how the people suffered at the hands of Grado's soldiers. Destruction stolen, women kidnapped. Anyone who assisted was executed without question, without hesitation.
Dot.
Thanks, sir. I can't allow that to happen here. I don't want to see any more people harmed by Grado's atrocities.
Alright, Princess. I understand. Perhaps we can retake Mulan. But, Princess, you must act with caution, especially since I'm benched. Your people need you too.
Of course, sir. Come on, let's go!
Okay. Yeah, that's right, that's how movement ranges work. Okay. Sorry guys. Like I said, I'm re-familiarizing myself with the mechanics of these games, so... rumors are true, aren't they? The Grado army's taken over the castle. It looks like they seized the castle gate too. Smart work. The gate provides defense and heals wounds to boot. Haha, yes, tutorial inside the house. They must be fierce warriors to have taken the gate. Watch yourself. Princess Tales of Renee? Ha ha! It really is my lucky day. Fame and fortune ride to me. Move on, you slugs. Bring that girl to me. Ooh! It's gotta hurt. Thankfully, Erica won rounds now. Thanks for that strength level up. Previous episode. Sergillian. Sergillian, is that Milan? Have you reached Trillian's border already? Aye, we have. Her Highness Princess Ta should be inside the castle. But look, the countryside is crawling with Grado soldiers. Where's the castle guard? Has Milan fallen? Are we too late? Too tough to say from here. Princess Tana's in danger if we may want her as a bargaining tool. We men of the Eastern Watch will see her to safety. Yes, yes, of course. We mustn't give up. We must move. We must retake the castle. Then we ride forth to Princess Erika's aid. Stronger armor than you do. I'll take the lead. Watch my back. How can you take the lead? You're an armor knight. Okay, so here's Gillian. I'm not sure if I'm gonna be using him. Here's France. I mean, I'm not sure if I'm gonna, who I'm gonna use so far, because, you know, it's an Ironman run. I don't know who's gonna die and who's gonna live. Luckily, France doubles this guy. There I have him.
What? How could you miss that?
Oh, RNG, my old friend. Gillian did not need that kill, but I guess we got it now. Levels. From Renee. Don't let them get away! A crime. I'll put Erica here if she won't get part of it. Okay. Princess Erica, it is good to see you're well.
France, you made it to unscathed.
Yes, Your Highness. I met up with Sergillian of Frelia and explained the situation to Renee. He told me that Princess Tana was in danger as well, here at Milan. We rode as swiftly as we could.
Tana is here? France, we must hurry.
Understood. I really wish he didn't hit that. power attack and get another good level up. Strength would have been nice, but I guess speed is also nice. These are way too many enemies for my liking. They do attack stuff, but they're really stupid.
Okay.
Will they go after Seth? No, okay. Oh, I forgot to give her a hammer. I forgot she took a hit. Oh. This game is punishing me already. Safe now, probably not. Whew. Please, RNG be on my side for once. Yeah, that's real good, friends. A good start. Brother, I'm sorry. This game is fun. I'll be right back. Okay, let's try this again. Yeah, okay. I'll put Eric in. Set here. Of course you'd get hit. Okay. Well, at least she took care of the fighter at turn one, so. I'm gonna attack with Gilliam first, in the event that Franz misses, he'll get the kill. Okay, maybe I should've turned the animations off. Forgot, did he attack the last one? There we go, it's better. See how this will go. There we go. So that's less enemies to take care of. Or should go after him. If he hits. I chip him with friends. Hopefully he doesn't hit. then I'll get the kill with Erica, and then move Gillian here. Yeah, I think that should work. Yay, unnecessary crit for the win. That's awful, Erica. When the moment arises, I shouldn't like avoid using him all the time. I probably could have not died in the previous episode if I did that. That makes sense. Alright, friends. Let's see what you get. Not great. The biggest threat to her would probably be the soldier, I think. So if I kill one of these guys with Erica. RNG, what the fuck? Yeah, that's nice. But I can then I'll rescue Erica with Gilliam. Yeah, that should work. There we go. At least friends won one round of them. Alright. This game is so fun. We should be able to get another kill here. Yeah, okay. Then we'll heal up. Bolinary. With a Bolinary, yeah. I should have let the Gillian get out of Bolinary. I forgot he didn't move because no one was in his range. I thought he doesn't move at all, but it's okay, guys. It's okay. I'm relearning these. I'm relearning how to do it. Okay. This is fun. Okay, so I replayed up until this part off screen because I'm pretty sure no one wants to see that. No one wants to see me failing again. Okay, this guy moves, remember that? Oh, is that you, friends? I'm relieved to see you're still in one piece. Yes, and you as well, General. As long as you lead us, sir, the Knights of Renee cannot lose. Friends, you and I must work together to protect Princess Erica, especially since I'll be benched very soon. I want you to ride with us. Sir, with honor, sir. Okay, just he's got a good level up. Speed is nice, I guess. Except for... Oh, he can reach France. That doesn't mean good. Well, since Eric is not hurt, I don't need to rescue with her. Rescue with Lillian. To block the soldier with Gillian. Yeah, that should be good. Unless he misses, oh, 91%. I've seen him miss a 90. Oh wait, I don't need to be careful now. Next up, we get this kill. Mostly because I don't think Erica could take him alone. He's on a gate tile, so... Bah, what a worthless lot of curse I've been assigned. If he misses, I could give the kill to someone else. Never mind. This can't be. Yeah, we finally finished this map, guys. Woo.
Trouble.
It was no trouble. I live to serve Princess.
Oh no. Erica? Is that really you?
Oh no, what are you doing so far from the castle? What are you doing so far from Castle Celia?
I know that you made a fire, and I'm so worried. But I'm glad to see this as you. Wait, where is Emily? Is she well?
I wish I knew.
You have a friend for me. Let's go to the castle for you. My late father heard us something.
Thank you, Tanya. More dialogue. Erica and her companions have liberated the border castle. Alongside Princess Tana of Frelia, they ride to the Frelian capital. Oh, Tana, I'm grateful to see that they're safe and home again. You have no idea how I worried when I heard you were under attack at Warrior Mulan. You are not to leave again without my permission. Do you understand?
Don't be mad. Hey, Alexander. I come bearing good news.
Excuse me.
Hey, I'm
fine. You made it. I'm pleased to see you again, even in these sad times. Ah, Erica. It does my heart good to see you safe. Bird of your father.
Your Highness? Your Highness? Please tell me, is my father well?
My friend, King Fado, did not survive the fall of Renee Castle.
No, it cannot be.
... Rest assured, Grado will be punished for its cowardly act. This is Felia's promise. Erica, please stay here and rest. I cannot imagine how exhausted you must be. You know of Princess Frame's disappearance, do you not? Yes, we heard the prince of his men hound Grado at every turn. It said that he's led his forces into the Empire itself. Reports suggest he's crossed the border and now fights in Grenville.
I bet it. He fights on? Even now?
Yes, my Pegasus Knights bought this information at a great price. Even though Renee has fallen, he charges into the enemy's heart. He is truly Father's son, what a valiant youth. I wish that I knew whether he remains unharmed, but I do not. King Hayden, I thank you for your offer, but I cannot stay. I intend to ride to my brother's side with reinforcements.
What reinforcements?
I cannot allow it. I know how you feel, but this plan is suicide. I would be betraying Faro's memory if I am allowed, if I allowed any harm to befall him. Stay here, rest and leave this war to the warriors.
I know you are well, Your Majesty. However, I have lost my father, and my twin brother is in peril. My brother, he is a part of me. I cannot rest here in peace while he risks his life.
No, Rene has no more army. Gaudo's forces have decimated. I wish that Freely could provide you with support, with soldiers, but my son, Inez, is on his way to meet the Empire's forces. He cannot spare a single brigade. Your own retinue of knights cannot possibly face Grado alone. Are you so determined to go?
Yes, with apologies.
As resolute as your father, eh? What am I to do in the face of foolhardy determination? Vanessa?
Here, Your Highness.
Mulder. Who called my king?
Gillian.
Yes, sire. You are to accompany Princess Erica of Renu into Grado territory. I expect each of you to provide aid and support for her brother.
Quite a grave responsibility you've given us.
No matter the obstacles, we will perform our duty.
Oops.
Our lives are yours. These are some of my most trusted and stalwart vassals. Despite that, they have not been promoted yet. They will no doubt prove themselves quite valuable on your journey. Remember, if you are venturing behind enemy lines, you will need supplies. I will have a supply convoy ready to carry your weapons and provisions. It will remain at your side, no matter how far afield you venture. But as a convoy mechanic right there.
King Hayden, I thank you.
Save your thanks for your return. With your brother, Prince Ephraim.
Yes, Your Highness.
Whew, got 5,000 gold.
Erica, you don't know your time to go there with us, do you? I think that time must be the entire of the deal, but it's just too dangerous. What would happen if you were captured by Grado's guard?
Thank you for your concern, Padme. But I have no choice. Don't you see, Padme? I have to go.
Erica. Oh, why is this happening? What's going on with the world? Why would you do this? Emperor the Guard is an enemy. These people are going here. And you and us are our friends with Prince Leop, are you not? What could be behind these matters? Why is this happening?
I have no answer for you. No answers for you, Tanya.
I don't want to believe, but the reality is that we are at war.
If I do nothing, I may lose my brother as well as my father.
This is why I have to fight. It's the only answer I have.
Okay, that's chapter one. Took how many turns? Oh, just two, but don't worry, guys, I will get better eventually. So thank you for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.